was a murder here last night.
This seriously feels like another planet. It's amazing.
So, Galapagos D2.
You ready for it?
Yeah.
What are you most excited to see today?
Penguins.
Yeah, I want to see a hammerhead shark.
Hopefully it doesn't eat me.
I will do everything in my power to make sure it doesn't eat you.
Unless you think you could put a bot really quick, can you help me get the back on there?
There we go.
All right, now when you jump in, hold the mask on your face real tight. Okay?
He might be a little bit intimidated by you. You're big.
So Torin has buried himself under pillows, hoping someone would find him, I think. But he's been here so long, we think he might have fallen asleep.
Thank you. seriously feels like another planet. It's amazing. What do you think of this place?
Like a graveyard?
It's like a whole bird city.
But dirty.
You turn to dirt, buddy. The bones take a lot longer to turn to dirt, so that's why you see bones left over. This trip is rigorous. Certainly tests your stamina event after event, but when you're in a place like the Galapagos, you don't want to just chill out and drink beer. That's for later. So sunset and sunrise here on the equator apparently happens right at 6 o'clock, 6 a.m., 6 p.m. every single day of the year. Pretty cool. So as soon as this happens, you know, it's 6 p.m. Pretty amazing.
I don't see anything wrong. Do you see anything wrong? No.
Nothing wrong, right?
Nothing wrong.
Tell me again what you're doing.
Push-ups.
Oh my gosh, look at this!